Hello everyone, in this case, Yongjun is a hero to the Jung family. Yongjun has very often solved the problem that occurred. This time he meets Tak who beat up Yujin. He claims to be Seren's brother and he accuses the Taks of tricking Seren and beating Yujin to get money. It was just a trick Yongjun used to make the Taks speak the truth. The Tak explained that it was Seren who came to him and ordered him to get rid of Yujin and damage Yujin's liver. But instead, they were chased by the police for beating Yujin. All the Tak's explanation were recorded by Yongjun, and Yongjun threatened Seren with the recording. Seren is annoyed because Yongjun pretends to be her brother and records nonsense. It's not just Seren who can pretend to be Gyeor, Yongjun can also pretend to be her brother. Yongjun will take the tape to the police station, but he will release Seren if Seren give Hanul a donor liver unconditionally. If the tape is received by the police, Seren will receive punishment. Seren confidence that Yongjun will not be able to give the tape to the police. If Seren is in jail, then Hanul won't get a liver donor. Yongjun was not afraid of such threat. He made Seren even more afraid. He said that even if Seren didn't donate a liver for Hanul, Seren's life wouldn't be happy in this world because life in prison is very scary. Until the end, Seren doesn't want to donate a liver unconditionally. So in the preview for the next episode, she runs away and hides in her old house. Okay everyone, that's the scene this time and thank you for watching my video.